I think old Alan Jackson said it best. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Half of me wants a cold beer.
Half of Me, I think, was like the quickest song that I've ever written. I remember being on the road with my dad, Josh Thompson, and Will Bundy. And it was right after we had written this song called To the Guys That Date My Girls, which was on my previous record. And we were debating, do we want to go get lunch? I remember Josh walking off the bus. I was like, man, I might get a quick workout in. I was like, do you want to work out with me? And Josh was like, man, half of me wants to drink a cold beer, and so does the other half. And I remember it was like, we have to go write that right now. So we went on the bus, and we literally sat there for 35 minutes, and this song just fell out. And when we went in the studio and recorded, I was like, this song is so cool. I love it. Who could we get on here to feature? And Riley Green and I have become really good buddies over the last couple of years. And I remember sending him that song and had forgotten that I played it for him like a year previous. And we never talked about it again. And I said, man, would you feature on this? And he was like, absolutely. And I remember Riley pulls up to my producer's house and literally 3 takes and it was done. He's so good, so talented. I think people are really going to enjoy this song. I've been playing it live on the road this year, just acoustic, just see what people thought about it, and it's gotten really cool reactions. So excited for everybody to hear the album version.
Half of me wants a cold.